And appreciate how hard it is to look at a Babinski. There's a lot of just movements, a lot of wiggly movements. Not hard ones, so a whole lot. So it's hard to really know what that toe is doing, whether it's going up or going down. Okay.